and the seconds just pass. It's so hard to do this. I used to be so many people's golden child. I still am that of a few. A good few. Maybe that's enough. So if they knew everything about me, would they still stay? I'm someone with a past. And that's okay. But it's so difficult because that memory lives in you still. It's still a part of you. You still recognize yourself. Two years ago, wow, I thought I was ready. I really thought that I could be a golden child of the world. I thought that people would know me, understand me, that I would mean something to them. I don't even know if I'm on my side. I suppose I am. Yeah. But I just want to be normal. And known at the same time. Normal, exceptional. Really though? Is that what I want, or is that what I think would be convenient? In a world full of people, you can lose sight of it all. Anyone down there? No. Right, so this is between you and me. That was creepy. I do. I feel like I'm constantly denying myself of who I am. Just out of a desire to be accepted. I'm not normal. I'm a lattice structure of contradictions. I'm not normal.